Some good old-fashioned tag team action here.
There's such a distinct attribute that makes a tag team successful. It's an indefinable quality. We're about to see which one of these teams possesses that X factor here.
Continues to get piled on by him.
That's him saying he'll fight until every breath is out of his body.
All right, that's it.
Able to get the advantage here.
Hoist it up.
And he stops the count for his partner. Raw dropkick. And Roman continues to take on damage there.
I think Roman might be in some serious danger here.
One.
Suplex. Oh. Here it comes.
Two.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
All right, that's it.
One.
Vaulting plancha, incredible.
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
And now thrown back into the ring. Was almost a count out.
Straight punch, nothing fancy.
All right, that's it.
Hard whip into the corner.
Whoa, what a save. That should have been three.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
One.
The high risk doesn't pay off. Dodges.
The foot DDT.
For the pin and the win!
Yes!
Yes! Ref breaks the illegal pin.
Uh-oh. Blackjack! Way up there. And back elbow creates separation. A slap.
Back to the
pin has been eliminated.
Winding up. Boom! Samoan spike. This could be the chance he was looking for.
More can he take?
And you got to think that all the plans are out the window after that.
Here are your winners.
Impressive victory for the team, especially Roman Reigns, who really helped put this one away. They say when you know, you know. And I know there's no tag team.